was practicing interviewing the maid.
Oh.
Ricky said that I should be firm with her.
Well, what are you going to say?
Well, I... Here, you be the maid.
Now, first I want to get a look at you.
Yes. Now, I want you to understand just what kind of a job this is. It's no cinch. You'll cook and clean, do the laundry and the ironing, and help take care of the baby. You'll have Thursdays off and Sunday afternoons only. I expect you here at 8 o'clock in the morning, and you mustn't leave until after 8:30 at night. You understand?
Hey, that was good. You were real firm.
Well, it's the only way. You see, you have to establish the relationship right from the start. There she is.
Well, I'll see you later. Now, be firm.
Yeah.
Good morning. I'm from the employment agency. Are you Mrs. Ricardo?
Yes.
There are a few things that I think that... First, there are some things that I think we should discuss.
That's right. Now, I must have Wednesday afternoons off, and every week. I can't possibly come before 9 in the morning, and I must leave before 7 at night.
Oh.
Of course, you have an automatic dishwasher.
No, we don't.
A dryer?
No. But we have a garbage disposal and a washing machine.
Well.
And a television set, 21-inch screen.
I'll take the job.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank you. May I help you off with your coat?
Yes.
Oh, that's a very pretty hat.
Yes. Well, now I'll see what I've gotten myself into.
Oh, yes. Go right ahead. Just don't wake up the baby.
Baby?
He's just a little one. He really isn't very much trouble.
Who takes care of him?
I do.
Including his laundry?
Oh, yes. Yes, I do everything for him. I take full charge of the baby, always.
Oh, well, that's all right.
Yes.
Where's the kitchen?
In there. Oh, I forgot. What is your name?
Mrs. Porter.
Oh, and what do I call you?
Mrs. Porter.